Hi, I'm Sloan.
And I'm Bryson.
And we are the Chosen Leaders bringing you PBIS News. On this episode, we'll be talking about knowledge.
So let's take it to the couch.
Hi, I'm Lainey.
And I'm Emerson.
And just a reminder, knowledge is when we understand the purpose and expectations of being a student at Lee County Middle School West.
Now let's see what our students have to say about it.
What's your name?
Lauren Barfield.
And how do you show knowledge?
You can show knowledge by participating in class and maybe trying to do extra work to get your grades up.
Okay, thank you.
What's your name?
Amar Wisner.
And why is it important to show knowledge?
To get a better education in class.
What's your name?
Griffin Laughlin.
And why is it important to show knowledge?
To make good decisions and good grades.
What's your name?
Allie.
How do you show knowledge?
By putting your best effort in class and being safe.
Okay, thank you. Do you think our students understand knowledge pretty well?
Yeah, but we can always learn more.
Hey, what's your favorite three? Don't you have a brother? What's his name? And a dog? And a cat? Oh. Didn't you get a donkey last week? Y'all, didn't Travis get a donkey last week? Did y'all see it on his Instagram? Hey, what'd y'all get for number three?
Cammy, you need to stop talking. You're about to get yourself and others in trouble.
Yes, ma'am.
Yo, your shoes are fire. Where'd you get them from? Hey, you going to the basketball game later?
No.
Y'all?
Yeah, I'm playing in it.
Nice. Who are y'all playing tonight?
Okay, I've asked y'all way too many times. Y'all need to go out in the hallway.
Bro, why do we all need to go out in the hallway?
Because y'all were all a part of the situation, so please go.
Bro.
Y'all all realize why y'all are out here, right?
No.
You disrupted the learning environment many times.
And as a consequence, y'all are all gonna get a referral.
We are the Chosen Leaders, and we'll see you next time.
Rock with the Chosen, the choice is yours.
Welcome back to Argumental, where we find controversial topics and see what LCMS West thinks. I'm your host, Jacob Cella. Today's topic is, what came first, the chicken or the egg? The ancestor of the chicken, a bird similar to it but not quite identical, would have laid eggs. Within that egg, due to a genetic mutation or combination of mutations, a chicken embryo would have developed. Therefore, the egg containing the genetic material necessary for a chicken to hatch came before the existence of the first true chicken.
I think the chicken came before the egg. Eggs are laid by chickens, so a chicken must exist before an egg could be produced. Over time, slight genetic changes within eggs, laid by predecessor bird species, could have led to the first chicken. Chickens were alive before the formation of eggs. Therefore, the chicken must have come before the egg.
You guys can come in. We were fixing this crib.
Oh. Right, don't put that in.
That in.
Don't put that in.
He put the in there.
I'm Layla.
And I'm Lily.
And we're here with Chef Sir West. Today we will be trying to recreate the McDonald's Shamrock Shake.
We'll be giving students two cups, cups A and B, one filled with our shake and one filled with McDonald's.
Then students will decide which cup they like better. I'm here with Lindsay. And then you're going to have to look at the camera. I'm here with
Landon.
I'm here with Miss Peets.
I'm here with
Emma.
Okay. I'm here with
Hunter.
I'm here with
Tremia.
It's in my book bag. I'm here with
Bryant.
After counting the votes, Shake A, which was McDonald's Shake, had 2 votes.
Shake B, which was ours, had 6. In the end, ours won.
Go.
I'm here with
Maddie,
and she's gonna try our Shamrock Shake at McDonald's.
I don't like that one.
Okay.
This one's really good.
Okay, COVID.
All right, is that one from McDonald's?
Yeah, do you want it?
Yeah, thanks.
Maddie, we have to go.
Oh, yeah.
I'm Reese.
And I'm Maddie.
Maddie, we need to focus.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
I'm Reese.
And I'm Maddie.
And this is Trending Now.
Maddie, you've been so distracted lately. That shake must be good.
Yeah, I just got it from Chef's West. It's from like McDonald's, I think.
Oh, so it's like the Grimace shake?
I mean, I'd hope not.
Anyways, just put it away for now.
Yeah, I'll just finish later.
Reporting live from MDC News.
McDonald's has done it again.
Another milkshake outbreak. Whatever you do, don't drink it. Don't look at it. Nobody's safe. Hospitals are filling up.
Trust me.
We gotta get to class, and I gotta finish the drink up.
Yeah.
Girls, get to class. Maddie, throw that drink away.
I'm VIP this week, so you know I get to sit on the couch.
Whatever.
Maddie, wake up.
What time is it?
We gotta go to lunch.
Oh, right. Guys, you know how I was taking a nap in ELA today?
Yeah, what about it?
I had the weirdest nightmare ever.
What was it about?
Like, you know, it was like a big green blob and it was like dancing.
That's
it was
funny.
It was really scary. You don't understand.
Maddie,
like,
it's
it
just
felt
a
so,
dream.
It just felt so weird and real.
Like, it's just a dream.
Hopefully. But I'm just gonna go fill my water bottle. I'll be right back. Hey guys, I'm back.
Hey Maddie.
Hey.
This table!
Dang it, I didn't even get to eat my lunch. Jordan, stop. I have to focus on my test.
Did you have Lucky Charm for breakfast?
No.
Because you look magically delicious.
Jordan, stop. But, like, Irish, you are my boyfriend.
Guys, come on. This is a test. Be quiet.
An email.
From who?
I don't know. I'm coming to get you.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. That's creepy.
I know.
Are you okay? Miss Peets?
Yes. Maddie, are you okay? you need to step out, go to the bathroom.
No, my lucky charm.
It's all in my head. It's all in my head. It's fake. It's all in my head. None of this is real. It's all in my head. It's all in my head. This is fake. It is not real. It's all in my head.
Hey, Maddie, what's going on?
Hey, I've just been really stressed about something recently, and it's like something that's reoccurring, and I just didn't know who to talk to.
Okay, I'll just be right back. I'm going to get you some water.
Okay, thank you.
Got your water.
Shake is really good.